In this video, you will learn how to manage and edit groups using the Master Lock Vault Enterprise web interface. The Master Lock Vault Enterprise system includes three groups, initially named Group 1, Group 2, and Group 3. Only account administrators can edit these groups. Admins can only edit groups in the Master Lock Vault Enterprise web interface. Note, admins cannot delete a group. To edit a group, sign in and select the Groups tab. Select the group name you'd like to edit. Click the Edit Group Name button. Change the name and click Save. To add a lock to the group, make sure you are in the Locks subtab. And click the Add Lock button. Choose the lock to add by clicking on the corresponding small box in the first column on the left. You can add one, multiple, or all locks. Click the Save button. To remove a lock from the group, click on the lock and select the Remove Lock button. Confirm the removal by clicking the Yes button. To add a user to a group, select the User's subtab and click the Add User button. Choose the user to add by clicking on the corresponding small box in the first column on the left. You can add one user or multiple users. Click the Save button. To remove a user from a group, click on the user and select the Remove User button. Confirm the removal by clicking the Yes button. To learn how to delete a lock or a user from an entire Master Lock Vault Enterprise account, please watch the related videos. For more support information, visit the Master Lock Vault support section on masterlock.com.